Are you still searching for a tool to convert Lotus Notes NSF files to PST format? We brings the best solution for you. SysTools Export Notes Software. Now let's check out the prerequisites. Lotus Notes installation is required and should be offline and not connected with Domino server. Microsoft Outlook should be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software converts complete data within Lotus Notes NSF files like emails, contacts, calendars, etc. The software also provides option to remove message encryption and convert Lotus Notes NSF file to Outlook PST. Also gives option to filter out duplicate contacts from being converted into the output data file. The graphical user interface of the software is extremely enhanced with properly organized integration of options. Now let's install and run the software. The home screen welcomes you with a user-friendly interface. Click Browse button to add Lotus Notes NSF file. Select the desired NSF file from your system and click Open. Now click Browse button and select the names.nsf contact file from your system. After making the selection, click Open. Below, you can choose the checkbox option if you want to migrate contacts into a separate PST file. By default, all items will go into the same PST file. You can uncheck this option if it is not required. Now you can check the Export Selected Folders option if you want to export selected folders only. Click the Select Folders option, then a small window appears. And you have to enter the Lotus Notes password here to access the ID file. After entering the password, click OK. Then you can select the required folder or folders to export by checking the box option. After making the desired selections, click Apply button. If you want to migrate complete NSF file, then please uncheck Export and Check option. By default, the software will migrate all the folders. Below you can see checkbox option to map CN values with SMTP address option according to the selected names.nsf file. CN value comprises of information like the user, the server, or the group names, which gets saved into a specialized text format called canonical names format. You can uncheck this option if it is not required. After selecting the desired options, click Next to proceed. In the next window, you can see the Select Categories options in the Mails option. All Mails checkbox is selected by default. Select the Apply Filter option if you want to filter mails according to certain date range. Now click Set button. Then a small window appears. Select the Include Date checkbox option. And then you can select the date range from the drop-down to filter mails date-wise. This email filter will work for all the email folders of NSF file, including send items. After making the selections, click Apply button to proceed further. Next option is the Contacts option. You can select the Exclude Duplicate Contacts option to exclude duplicate contacts from being converted into the output data file. After that, click Set button. Now a window appears with further options. You can select from the following properties like full name, email address, etc. These options will be considered to check duplicate contacts. After making the selections, click Apply to proceed. You can also select and apply filter options to calendars, tasks, and journals in the same way as shown in the Mails option. Now let's check out the Advanced options. Select the Apply Advanced Options checkbox. Then click on Settings. You can see Advanced Settings window appears. Here you can see the Options tab first. These options may slow down the overall migration performance Now let's check out the options. The first option is HTML formatting option. Selecting this option allows you to maintain HTML formatting of mails. Then comes the internet header option. This option allows you to maintain header information of mails. Selecting the remove encryption option allows you to remove encryption of mails. The all documents option allows all document view mail items to be migrated into PST. And the doc link option. This allows you to maintain the doc links of mails. Now let's check out the email address translation tab option. Below, you can see the set SMTP manually option. You can select this option in order to convert the canonical name, which you have defined in Lotus Notes, into Outlook SMTP format. Select the set SMTP checkbox option. Then from the dropdown, you can select the desired SMTP format option. And in the field option below, enter the domain name. Then there is also tab option to add CSV file. This option will be active only if SMTP option is unchecked. You can click on the sample CSV link to see the format of adding credentials in a CSV file. Now let's check out the custom folder mapping option. Select the map folder checkbox option. Then from the select folder drop-down option, you can choose desired folder for mapping. After that, enter the customized folder name in the field option below. Here you can provide a customized name for the system folder, probably in a different language. For example, inbox in German is called Postingang. In this manner, system folders can be mapped. Then click Save button. After making the selections, click Apply button. Now, let's check out the option to split the Outlook data file. This option lets you split your large file according to size. The file could be split into GB or MB. Below you can see the Change button. You can select this button in order to change the default destination file path. The application automatically selects desktop as the default location for storing the PST after conversion. After making the desired selections, click OK to proceed. Now you can click on the Export button to start the exporting process. You can see the file exporting process. After the process completes, click OK. Now if you click on the Report button, you can see the exported PST files along with the CSV reports. And you can also save the export report by clicking the Save Report button. Choose a location to save the export report on your system and click Save button. And you can click OK to close the application. Now you can click Yes to export more NSF files. Otherwise, you can click No to exit the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open Outlook on your system, then you can open the exported PST file in Outlook to preview its details. And below you can click on Contacts, Tasks, People tab, Calendars, etc. to view further details. For bulk conversion of NSF files, you can purchase Technician License, which allows you to migrate Lotus Notes or Domino to Live Exchange Server and PST. You can purchase the software from the link provided here. Or you can purchase Enterprise License, which allows you to migrate Lotus Notes or Domino to Office 365, Live Exchange Server and PST. You can purchase the software from the link provided here. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, Mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.